Normally use drop down where you want to data validate or you want to restrict users into filling certain records in a field. So let's have a simple data entry form. Say you have name, the name of a person, then you can have the country. So we want to make a drop down of the country list, so I can have them bold and also I can increase the size. So let's have a list of like 5 names, 1, you have John, Paul, Ryan, Dennis, Kimani. So we want to have their country, and on the country you want to create a drop down list. So you can have your drop down list in the same sheet, or you can as well create your drop down in another sheet. But for now I want to show you the drop down in the same sheet. You can have your drop down in other sheets, or we'll create a drop-down from this sheet. Say Kenya. Area. Yeah, for my drop down alone, I'll have those countries. So you select your the whole of your list, then here you rename the range of your drop down. Let's say like countries, then you press enter. So I want now to create my drop down in this column. So I'll select that cell, then I go to data validation, and data validation is in data tab, data validation. Then in data validation I'll allow not any value but a list. Then my list source, you specify, you put an equal sign, then the way you named your drop down list. countries and I put okay. So when I come here, I love my drop down, then I'll just autofill my list here. You can autofill your list so that all the other you can have your drop down there now. So that's it. Then if you don't this list of your countries to appear on your file, you can hide them. Select the full of the column, right click, then you hide. And you are done. There you are. You save your file, you can print. And print your file. Yeah. Thank you, and please don't forget to subscribe for